Hi everyone, my name is Deepshikha Goswami. As per your demand, guys, I know that metabolic cycles are extremely, extremely difficult to remember. So I'm trying to give you some tricks for all the metabolic cycles, metabolic pathways that are there in your syllabus. And this is the first part of this series. So yeah, we'll try to learn Krebs cycle in 2 minutes and let's start. Okay, so just give me 1 second. Okay, so as you can see here that this is a story. So this is one girl named, you can say, K, Krebs cycle. So it's K, all right? And she has a friend named Ox. Okay, and she don't want to tell a secret to her friend. So what she is telling to her friend Ox is that, Ox, see, can I keep some secret for myself? All right. So Ox will be oxaloacetate. Okay. CI for citrate. Then can is for cis aconitase. I is for diisocitrate. Keep is for alpha ketoglutarate. Some is for succinyl coenzyme A. Secret is for succinate. For is for fumarate. Myself is for malate. So here is all the components or all the intermediates which are involved in this pathway. So I have covered this in the first part. In the next part, I'll cover all the enzymes which are involved in this pathway. So I'm sure it will not take more than 1 minute or maybe 40 seconds or 30 seconds for you to remember this cycle from now onwards. And I'll do this for all the metabolic pathways as much as possible. Please suggest me for all pathways you want me to cover in this particular series. Also, to join my Telegram channel, you can check the description box and for all the upcoming series and upcoming initiatives, you can also subscribe the channel and hit the like button. Thank you so much, guys.